Important is the emotion in the melody. If you feel it, then that's all that matters.
Gotcha.
But study the lyrics.
Right.
So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older.
Do any of these lyrics apply to you?
Yeah, there's one. I don't know where the journey will end.
But I know,
but I know where to start.
Yeah.
Like, you know, this is the start of the journey.
I mean, this is your opportunity to show to the world what your value is.
Right.
Bring it. You're about to be an American Idol.
Feeling my way through the darkness. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. Stay caught up in a dream, but life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes, and that's fine by me. So wake me up. Didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands.
I hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. I wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes.
Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So
welcome back. Hey, what did you think of that? Because you looked him in the eyes.
This is an American Idol right here. This is an American Idol.
Thank you.
You got to check out Aloe's new single, Brooklyn in the Summer. Make sure you get that. Aloe Blacc. Thank you, man. Great job. Nice, buddy. Let's go over to the judges and get their take on it. Katie, Dominique, what'd you think?
I mean, I don't know how to critique anymore. This is getting very difficult. Everybody is arriving and showing up and sitting at the table, and the table's getting overloaded, and we don't have enough food. I gotta go.
Mr. Richie,
so do you have any idea how smooth that was? I'm gonna tell you something. There is a fabulous time in your life when you actually come to that point of realization that you might be capable of being famous. And that's where you are. And I'm loving the fact you're rising to the occasion. Luke.
Thanks, Uncle Lionel.
Uncle Lionel, I like that.
You know, your versatility and how many things you can do with your voice. You're just a world-class singer.
World-class.
World-class.
Wow. Wow.
Thank you.
Who are we to judge?
Let's hear for Dominique again. That's what we like to hear, right? We're going to take a break. When we come back, Brandon Diaz and Louis.